demonstrate to you a step-wise installation procedure for mounting the flexible floating glass shelf system. This shelf system has two parts. First part is the wall mount section and second part is the glass mount section on which the glass will be mounted here. Firstly, to install the shelf sections, we would have to install the wall mount section. This could either be a groove type section or flat wall type section. The groove type section is meant for installation on wall panels with grooves made to size. On the other hand, if shelves are to be mounted on a flat surface with no grooves, then we will use the flat wall section. Now I will demonstrate the installation of groove section inside the wall groove, make sure that no jerk or uneven pressure is applied on one side of the section. To do this, the best way is to take long wooden piece